I can see you standing, honey, with his arms around your body, laughing, but the joke's not funny at all.
I promised to marry the woman. For the love of God, do not make me spend time with
and
her.
And it took you 5 whole minutes to pack us up and leave.
They don't love her. With it.
Holding all this love out here in the hall.
You have no wish to be betrothed to me.
How did you know that?
I think I've seen this film before.
When did you last feel happy when you felt trapped?
At the ending, you're not
there is
my
no us. There's only me. So
you knew nothing about me.
I do know some things.
Now I'm in exile, seeing you out.
Not enough to build a life together, but I suppose we'll get there.
I can see you staring, honey, like he's just your understudy, like he'd get your knuckles broken.
Hello again.
I thought you'd have the fangs or horns.
I had them filed down.
Bridges, those eyes add insult to injury.
Trust me, I'm just getting warmed up.
Is that so?
I think I've seen this film before, and I didn't like the ending. I'm not your problem anymore.
In the name of the Lord, I bind myself to thee, and promise I will take thee as my wife.
Now I'm in exile, seeing you out.
I didn't need your help!
Like, fuck you didn't. You fled about like a tornado, wreaking havoc. And for what?
I think I've seen this film before, and I didn't like the ending. You're not my homeland anymore. So what am I defending now? You were my town. Now I'm in exile, seeing you out. I think I've seen this film.
Don't pretend this is about protecting me. This is about you. Goodbye.
One thing I've learned being stuck with you is that you're a good person. And decent and honest.
I'm here to help you.
What are you doing here?
I'm sorry.
You did this.
I said I was sorry. I love you.